So for $25,000, that's the new bail amount, and that's an amount that's it's still relatively high, but it's closer to a typical amount for a for two robberies and two theft charges. Mr. Knight was not wanting those proposals, and so he prefers to not have third parties posting bail, and that's why it was easy to reach an agreement.